Greetings, fellow Americans. I represent the truth, and I am here with a message for Mr. James Amos. Mr. Amos, your daily dose of mockery consistently exposes you as a tool of the governing elite. You tell diversionary jokes about trivial matters while African children starve. Leave it to a propaganda puppet of the reptilians to tell jokes off the backs of starving African babies, and then not even light it properly. Perhaps consider making it like, I don't know, an every other daily dose of mockery. Spend a little more time on the writing. These are just notes. If you continue to let the African children starve slowly in vain to facilitate your disinformation efforts, the consequences will be dire. I am the truth, and I am watching. I am one, but I'm a pretty big one, so, you know, formidable. How do you turn off the, fuck.